Many applications and websites frequently request one number upon account registration. Sometimes users need to create several accounts. Sometimes they want to avoid the dissemination of personal data to which the phone number is issued. And sometimes there is just no possibility to accept the verification code on your mobile. What to do in this case? You can use virtual Indian numbers for registration on various websites, and the SMS activation service 5SIMNET will help you in this. 5SIM is a web service for receiving SMS messages from any site. It provides both virtual and real Indian numbers to receive SMS calls from LinkedIn, Blizzard, Uber, Michelle, Olex, OTP, Paxful, KakaoTalk, Microsoft, WhatsApp, Telegram, Flipkart, Google, and from many other services. Prices for numbers start from 1 ruble, which is much cheaper than a new SIM card. 5SIM is simple for usage. In order to get a temporary number, you need to take a few simple steps. To start, go to the 5SIM website, the link to which you'll find in the description of this video. Go through the registration with the help of an email or authorization via Google OAuth and replenish the balance in any convenient way, for example, by a bank card or Google Pay. In the list on the left, you can see the countries which numbers are possible to use. We select India. From operators which are located under the list of countries, you can choose any. The cost of a number depends on the chosen operator. And as you have already guessed, after selecting the operators, there is possibility to choose the service from which you need to receive SMS. We also want to draw your attention to the fact that if you haven't found the service you need in the list, you can choose other. This service is at the very bottom of the list and allows to receive SMS code from a website which is not included on the list. Before using 5SIM, we recommend to get familiarized with the instruction and rules. In the case of arose additional questions, there is an opportunity to contact the technical support and communicate with specialists who will be happy to answer any question. So, in order to use an Indian number, select the country. From the list of the services, select the one from which you need to receive an SMS and click on Buy. The system will provide a number which needs to be inserted in the registration field and request a code. The code will be displayed in the order window. Use it to complete the registration. 5SIM provides unlimited quantity of Indian phone numbers every day. The number itself is generated randomly, and after an SMS arrives to it, it is removed from the database. That's why the number is considered to be temporary. Thanks to the SMS activation service 5SIMNET, any user can use Indian disposable phone numbers, maintaining the privacy of personal data, and create an unlimited quantity of accounts on any platform, whether it's a website, messenger, a social network, for the purposes of receiving bonuses, discounts, business branding.